Can you do anything? What are you good for?
Sure.
Hey.
So you think Nick would help?
She's just dripping away with you.
I think he would do anything for me.
It's too dangerous.
There's someone who remembers me. And for Nicole. Miss Blaine.
I'm sorry. I tried everything to get you out.
At least someone will care when I'm gone.
You scared me.
Is this it? Is this an unreal bullshit life? I scared myself.
You can't save her. You understand that, right?
Everyone that helps her ends up on the fucking wall.
And Miss Blaine, you grab love wherever you can find.
She is never coming back to you. Why would she?
I don't.
Do you accept this sacred duty?
This is your one chance.
I do.
This is it. You did all this for me. This is your chance to be a father to our daughter.
You don't tell them where they are.
How many of those do you think you're gonna get?
I can't help you.
Just no, please, let me go.
Wait, June.
Please,
let me help you. We're never getting out. You're gonna fucking die here.
I'm helping you. I am risking my life to help you. You're being so fucking stubborn.
I know that.
Ceasefire might help, June.
If she was near the border, I'd know about it. She doesn't have anyone to look out for.
Don't you think I fucking know that? It appears that she does.
Big country, Commander. I love you. The eyes can't see everything.
Two handmaids were spotted heading into Chicago a week ago.
Cole. She was born out of love.
I love you.
Look what we made. Her father's a driver named Nick. He helped me to survive.
You look out for her.
Trying to keep you alive. You and our baby.
I care about her.
Trying to keep you alive.
You know I think about us.
My life isn't worth more than anyone else's.
More stay alive.
Three of us. All we could be.
My beautiful girl.
I think about it all the time.
I think about it too. I can't lose you. Do you hear me? This
life, I just need. I should have run away.
What can you tell me?
You're better off without her.
Find a way.
Not if you're on the walk.
You shouldn't be down here.
Maybe he's lonely. Don't tell me where to go. Maybe he watches me. So I've gone back to Nick. Time after time, on my own. I want to know him, memorize him, so I can live on the image later.
We should just run away somewhere. Start over. Real family.